Hey, Raw Stars. So we're gonna do a lower ab workout right now. I'm at my house, chilling just like you guys are gonna be at your house. You're gonna need a mat. And we're gonna start off with just some breathing exercises. You can come on your knees like this or you can sit down. But I want you to just breathe out like this. That's it. Pues vamos a empezar con ejercicios de respiración. Nada más hace el sonido ha y jale su ombligo a la espalda. Ha, ha. Pull your belly button to your spine. That's it. Ha, 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 ha. A little faster. Ha, 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 ha. Estamos calentando. Ha, los abdominales. We're warming up the abs. Breathe it. Ha, ha. Nos vamos. Inhalamos. Exhale. Good. We're going to do that again. You guys ready? Let's go. And ha, ha. Pull your belly button to your spine and breathe out. It helps when you say ha, ha. It's kind of like laughter is good for the soul. Ha, ha. It's great for your abs too. That's it. Stay with me. Ha, ha. Pull the belly button in. Let's gain control over those abdominal muscles. Keep the breath flowing. Here we go. Little faster. Let's wrap it up. Ha, 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 ha. Good. Ha. Now you should feel warm in your abs. We're gonna lay down. Ahorita que estás calentando por la espalda, vamos. Good. Now this is really important. I want you to place your hands right here and just suck it in and out. Good. So pull your pelvic bones to your ribcage. Jale los huesos de su pelvis a las costillas. Good. Jale. Good. Y suéltalo. Pull it in, let it out. That's it. Here we go. A little faster. Just relax, man. Pull it. Pull it. Pull it. And when you do that, do the same breath. Ha. Ha. It's a very small movement. Ha. It's great for your lower abs. So you don't lift your butt. No estamos moviendo los pompis. Solo los huesos aquí. Jale las costillas. Pull these bones up to your rib cage and breathe out. Everything else is relaxed. Breathe out when you do it. Ha. Ha. That's it. Ha. Ha. A little faster. Más rápido. Let's go. Ha. 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 There we go. Breathing. Breathing. Ocho. Siete. Seis. Cinco. Cuatro. Tres. Dos. Uno. Good. So you're going to bring your legs off the floor. Just let them hang. Sube los pies y los huesos solo. Shh. Shh. So la misma cosa. Solo jale los huesos por arriba. Good. Eso es un ejercicio excelente después de parto. También puedes jalar sus músculos por dentro. Good. This is a great postpartum exercise. It really is going to help you pull your abs in. Pull your belly button in and roll that pelvis up. That's it. See, my lower back is on the floor. That's it. And when you do it, breathe out. Shh. Now go ahead and add a Kegel exercise. Squeeze on the inside. Squeeze your feminine part. Up. Let's go. Up. Up. That's it. Up. 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 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now straighten those legs out. Here we go. Up. Down, just a very small movement. Pull the tummy in. Don't go forward. Sube los pies por arriba. Good. Imagine coming. Just extreme lighting. Let's go. And up. Up. That's it. Up. 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 Touch the front of your thighs. Toca las piernas por la frente. Y jale las piernas al pecho. Up. That's it. Up. That's it. Up. Up. Good. Al pecho. Now, exhale when you do it. Exhale. Shh. Now we're going to hold it for three. Hold. One, two, three. And down. That's it. Hold it. One, two, three. Get up con los muslos al pecho. Uno, tres. Y abajo. Mete abdomen. And. Shh. Cuenta conmigo. Uno, dos, tres. Abajo. Count with me. One, two, three. And down. Tummy tight. Breathe out. One, two, three. And down. Two more. Dos más. Uno, dos, tres. El último. Vamos. Go. Uno, dos, tres. Good. Now keep it right here. You're just going to walk it. Walk. That's it. Now reach those hands up and lift. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Keep it going. Arms back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Descansa la cabeza. Good. Head down. Arms back. That's it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Feet together, knees apart, and let's go. Up, up. Open and close the knees and touch it. Abre y cierra las rodillas. Pies juntos, pero no están tocando el piso. Your feet are not touching the floor. Let's go up and exhale. Lift, lift, lift. Up. Breathe out. Shh. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, pies juntos, two, rodillas aparte, y cierra, and one. Bring it up like this, roll it up, good. So we're gonna turn it around right here, good. So I want you guys to place your hands abajo de los hombros, manos directamente abajo de los hombros, put your hands right below your shoulders, and your knees right below your hips. Good, okay? I'm gonna straighten this out so you guys can see me better. That's it. Now you're gonna straighten this leg out, point the toe. Now don't let your hip go up like that. See, the hip should not be up. Baja la cadera, las caderas en el mismo nivel. Good, dedos en punta para atrás. Y desde su ombligo, jale dentro, from your belly button, pull it. Now, that same hop, pull it, pull it, pull it. Breathe, breathe. Good. So you can stay here, pulling it in. Exhale. The more advanced move is to straighten the opposite arm. Para un movimiento más avanzado, estira el otro brazo. Good. Shh, shh, shh. So la única parte del cuerpo que está moviendo es el ombligo jaliendo. A la espalda. The only part of your body that's moving is your belly button pulling to your back. Breathe out. Shh, shh. Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Four, three, two, one. Bring it down. Roll up. Now I want you to arch your lower back. That's it. Good. You gotta get used to having that flexibility in your spine. Necesitamos la flexibilidad en la columna por abajo. That's it. Good. Así es. Ocho, siete, seis, cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno. Good. So ponga su columna en la posición neutral. Mete abdomen, estira la pierna, otra pierna. Good. Y jale el abdominal hacia adentro. Go. Shh, shh, shh. Breathing out. Exhale. Es mejor si puedes escuchar su respiración. It's better if you can hear your breathing in this, so you can keep it consistent. Just go shh, shh, shh. More advanced movement. You're going to balance it out with the opposite arm. Keep pulling the abs in. Pull it, pull it, pull it. Exhale. Come on. Shh, 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 shh. That's it. Eight. Seven. Six, pull it, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. Now let's do that spine. Arch. And now pull the belly button in. Contract. Arch. Contract. Good. You got it. Good. Now this time you're going to just pull up and breathe out. Go. Let go. I want you to pull it up fast. Round the back. Go. Like a cat that got upset. Come on, gato enojado. Let's go. That's it. Let's go. Más rápido. Vamos. Go. Some obliques. Terminamos con los obliques. Good. Arms out and stretch up and down. I want you to do this video three times in a row. I was going to say three veces. So hard to speak English and Spanish at the same time. That's it. Tres veces en seguido tiene que hacer este video. Good. Keep going. Now remember, you're breathing. If you're at home, and you're in your chair, just practice it. Ha, 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 ha. If you're at work right now watching this video, start doing it. Go. Ha, ha. You can do it standing or sitting. Good. Si estás en la casa, good. Cocinando, puedes hacer esto. Si estás trabajando en tu escritorio, puedes hacer este. Good. Shh, 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 shh. Good. Es muy bien para tomar control de los abdominales. And hold it. And bring your hands up. And just do some crunches. Crunch. Crunch. That's it. Now breathe all the air out. That's it. Just a little pull in. Let's go. That's it. Good. Muy bien. Inhale up. Look up, exhale, bring your hands forward, lift up, release. You guys are awesome. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and look me up on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter at Tiffany Rothe Workouts. No olvides unirse a mi canal de YouTube y me buscas por internet, Instagram, Facebook y Twitter. Todo a Tiffany Rothe Workouts. Hasta la próxima.